side of McCormick Place. And this is Toyota. Pretty nice vehicles over here. Toyotas are okay, not my favorite, but that looks cool. This is what crap looks like. This is really what crap looks like. Yes. Definitely what crap looks like. But we're over here with Ford now. Yeah, it's pretty cool that they got free stuff. Nice Mustang. My favorite car at this stage of my life, my dream car, but I love to have an Explorer. That would be awesome. Look at this sharp thing right here. Look at that, 42 miles. I care about that. Had this car as a rental a few years ago when we went to Florida, and I've been obsessed ever since. I love this car. Oh, look. We have the little climbing stuff over there for the kids.
Sorry.
much this thing is. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. $53,000 for that van? That's not that bad, right?
No.
I don't think it's that bad. Oh, look, another cop car. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? I thought she was that chick from Chicago PD for a second. Gorgeous.
Look at that car.
Where?
That is the one that makes your heart skip a beat.
Is that we saw a meme on Facebook that says making hearts skip a beat since, I don't know, whatever time it was. 1931, something like that. It's pretty funny because it's true. We all know that the second we see a cop, what's the first thing we do? Hit the brakes.
Your heart.
And your heart drops, but you hit the brakes.
Thank you. 45 degree incline for 30 feet up. Track at 35 degrees. Disconnected by the press of a button down here. So your transfer case is locked in four-wheel drive low. Monitor all your gauges. Tells you each degree where you're sitting at all times.
What'd you think?
It was a lot of nice cars.
Yeah.
It was cold. Fun. Long cold walk.
Very, very cold.
But it's worth it sometimes.
Yeah, we had fun. Lots of interesting things to look at. That test drive with the Jeep, that was pretty awesome.
Choked by a seatbelt.
Yeah. When they did the stop, it was like, oh my goodness. But it's pretty fun. Definitely a car I would take off-roading. But they even had, like, car insurance quotes. They have so much different things to do, and it was a lot of fun. If you got time to spend all day, definitely an all-day event. We unfortunately did not have that, but oh well. It'll be all right. We can always go next year. But anyway, so we hope you enjoyed the video, and
catch us next time on Go With the Flow.